Thank you so much. Take care. Have a lovely day. Excuse me, but we were waiting for this table.
So get another one.
Well, there aren't any. Look, you knew that we were waiting for it. We politely stood back to let those people leave, and then you just jumped right in here.
Well, you won't make that mistake again.
Yeah, Frasier, forget it. We'll wait for another table.
No, we won't. This isn't about the table anymore. It's about the erosion of common decency. Sir, when you treat me this way, you encourage me to be discourteous to another, and so on, and so on. You don't have any manners, do you? Then perhaps what you need is an etiquette lesson!
Sit down, Niles.
My brother will have a decaf.
Oh, people, please. There's no need for that. I'm no hero.
No one's ever given me the thumbs up.
Well, as I've driven on the freeway with you, the rest of the hand has been well represented. Oh, look, there he is. Mr. Harvey. I'm so glad you could come. You remember my brother, Niles, and we're at our table.
Look, I'm here, so say what's on your mind.
Well, there's no need for any hostility. I just came to talk.
Talk? You're not going to take another shot at me?
No. No, there'll be nothing like that here today. Now, listen, I could try to explain my behavior by saying that these are stressful times we live in, that I had reached the end of my tether, but I won't do that because, you see, I was 100% wrong. I had absolutely no right to touch you, and I accept full responsibility.
Well, I'm glad to hear you say that. And I hope you all heard that, too.
So then you accept my apology?
No, I'm suing you. And I got a lot of witnesses that just heard you admit you were wrong.
Yeah, but these are stressful times we live in. I'd reach the end of my tether.
Tough. I'm nailing you for assault.
But I hardly touched you.
Oh, Frasier, you're not surprised he's hiding behind lawyers. What other behavior would you expect from a chicken?
What did you say?
I was speaking to my brother, but to put it in language you can understand...
Niles! This is no time for you to assert yourself.
Your brother's making trouble here.
Ooh. What are you gonna do? Flap me with one of your big fluffy wings?
I'll stop it. Please excuse him.
Oh, for God's sake, Frasier, don't waste your breath on this hairy, knuckle-dragging, mouth-breathing troglodyte who's probably the only male in existence who suffers from penis envy.
You look here, buddy. Oh.
Are you all right?
Countersuit.
Oh, my God! Nobody move him!
I barely touched him!
Then you admit you touched him! He admits it!
Oh, Niles, I'm here for you. I promise we're going to get you the best care that this man's money can buy!
My God, Niles, that was brilliant. You even got a tear in your eye.
I landed on a fork.